Hello, America. Tonight is about two things. Number one, about giving people a chance. And number two, about celebration. But let's first take a look at all the things that we complain about. Oh, the escalator ran out of power and I had to walk 5 steps. Or my coffee isn't hot enough. Let me take you some real life struggles that I went through in my life and share my story. 15 years ago, I could not speak English. I was sitting at a small shop in India, making $10 a month, and I could not even afford a bottle of Coca-Cola. One day, my father encouraged me to learn English, and he would cut newspaper clippings of successful people like Bill Gates and share it with me. And so I started learning English. Then a lot of people around me discouraged me. They started making fun of me and told me, "You can never learn English. Are you kidding me? You sit at a shop, you can't learn English, you can't go to school." I kept on it, and I did it. It took me 4 years. Time passed by, I made it to college in India. But then I had a dream. I wanted to go to America to study and have a better chance at life. The problem was, I needed $600 to apply for GRE and universities in America. I did not have that kind of money. So I asked some successful people if they could lend me $600. No one did, except one person who took a chance on me. And I'm very lucky and fortunate that that person happens to be with us in this audience tonight. Woo! Those $600 were an opportunity of a lifetime for me. It completely changed my life, and here I am. And you know, it was all about the chance. Someone took a chance on me. My life moved along. I ended up working at some great companies, Microsoft, Swipe, and currently at a startup called Clipboard. And if you look at it, as time went by, I ended up meeting some of those people that my father shared with me in those newspaper clippings 15 years ago. So the point is, it's all about a chance. We all are here capable of giving someone else a chance. Whether it's a chance on education, chance on dating, friendship, or chance on entrepreneurship. So there is this organization called Vitana that now I support to fund students in developing nations, so that they can have a chance, so the people in third world can have a chance at education, so that they can fulfill their dream. And with very small donations, you can transform someone's life as well. Now then there's a chance on dating. Immigrants who come to the United States, they experience a lot of cultural transitions. So next time someone asks you out on a date, think about giving them a chance. And by the way, if someone wants to go out on a date, I'll give it a chance. And then United States governments can give a chance to foreign-based nationals like me to make it easy to start companies here. I cannot begin to tell you how hard it is for foreign-based immigrants to come and start companies here. Now, lately, there is this Startup Visa Act that is getting attention, which will make it easy for immigrants to start companies here if investors invest money in it and if the companies create jobs. So help spread the word, support the Startup Visa Act, because it's gonna create more jobs and it's gonna create America a better country. Now a lot more stories, and so my friends and I decided to make a movie about it. It's called 520 East. And so if anyone wants to get involved, feel free to reach out. We'll give it a chance. And so tonight, I got a feeling that I can take a chance on you all. Help me celebrate together with us. Come on, clap on this song and sing along and do whatever you want. Come on.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Come on, America.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.